Testing 1, 2, 3. Testing 1, 2, 3. Hey everyone, thank you for tuning in and thank you for being here with me. I am in the studio at KBOO and just practicing and rehearsing and recording my first segment for all you guys. It will be aired on, I think, August 2nd at 9 a.m. And so this is fun. It's been an exciting process. It's definitely not easy. Today I'm here by myself, and so I've got to learn how to manage everything from, you know, point A to point B to point C. And I am excited to share with you guys what I am able to put together. And so there will be a lot of room for errors and a lot of room for improvement, definitely. But I cannot do this without you guys. So again, thank you so much for tuning in and being part of my show. I am gonna show you guys the fun stuff, the stuff that goes behind the scene, in which you'll find that a lot of mistake happens and a lot of editing has been done. So again, thank you. So here we go. I do apologize for my facial expression and all that crazy groovy stuff that I'll be putting on, but bear with me and I hope that you guys will enjoy. I'll be reading off my script, so if I enunciate words or sound kind of off, please forgive me. I am not perfect. Okay, so here we go. And enjoy. See, we got some mic check. Oh no, what did I do? Okay. So yeah, to mention, I've been here, well, it's 3 right now. I've been here since 12:30, so it's about 3 hours, and finally I'm recording after 3 hours later. Just in case you're wondering. Yeah, it's okay. Am I comfortable? I am comfortable, right? I don't want to not sound comfortable. Do I look comfortable to you guys? Okay, I think I am comfortable. Ready. Mic check 1, 2, 3. Testing 1, 2, 3. Welcome to APA Compass. I am Ka, your newest addition to the family. I want to thank everyone here at KBOO and APA Compass for providing me the opportunity to be here today. I am Hmong American. Hmong is spelled H-M-O-N-G, and H is silent. I can speak, read, and write in Hmong. I'm a natural born citizen, a California native. My parents came over to the United States in 1975 with a bag of clothing and a quilted blanket as their survival kit. My parents started a new life here in the United States, scared and away from their bamboo house and rice field. Soon enough, US became their home. When I turned 11 years old, being the youngest out of 9 kids, my family and I moved to Oregon. Today, I want to thank my parents, Chai and G, for their brave transition. I can call Oregon home for 16 years now. If it weren't for them, I wouldn't be where I'm at today. Until this very day, my dad is my knight shining armor and my mom is my angel. I'm here with everyone on KBOO of APA Compass, and I'm a proud Hmong American.